This is the song, it's a single and it's called Hard Woman to Love.
She's a thousand years old.